helping make your life easier. Moms Every Day.
Hello, everyone. Sometimes moms need a night out, especially if they're a caregiver for a loved one with dementia. Well, we have Penny Weimer and John Trombetta here with Parrothead Frenzy, and this is a really fun event. It's been around for, 18 years now?
18 years. It's an annual Parrothead Frenzy at the Moon, August 3rd, and it's a Jimmy Buffett tribute style concert because Jimmy Buffett, his dad did have Alzheimer's, and he inspires us, he keeps inspiring us to party with a purpose. So we put on this big party, and we have pirates and tropical crazies there, and a six-piece band, and we do it all for Alzheimer's Project.
And you redecorate the, I mean,
the moon. The whole place becomes a beach bar. It's crazy. You won't even recognize the moon when you walk in.
Oh, I bet this is something people look forward to year after year. And really, the best part of this is that it benefits Alzheimer's Project. Talk to us about that, John.
Yes, we're an organization that cares for caregivers. We know what the stress of that journey looks like, and we want to help people make that journey easier for them. You mentioned those moms, but anyone caring for someone with Alzheimer's or dementia knows that 36-hour day is a real thing, and we're able to offer respite services and counseling and support groups and education because of things like the Parrothead Frenzy and the sponsors that we have that help make us be able to offer those services.
Yeah, what a great partnership. And people are probably listening to this thinking, I need to get tickets. So how do you go about doing that?
So the tickets are $40, which includes quite a wonderful buffet. And you get those at frenzy2024.eventbrite.com.
You got it. All right. Thank you so much. And if you'd like more information, you can go to our website, which is wctv.tv.
Helping make your life easier. Moms Every Day.